In the midst of the coronavirus pandemic, takeout, delivery, and home meal replacement options have never been more popular. As a result, food service operations have had to find ways to provide their guests with a similar experience at home as they would have received in-house. One of the ways to do this is by ensuring that the prepared foods to-go meals are in the right container. If you're serving hot food, you'll need disposable containers that allow food to be prepared, stored, transported, and reheated via oven in the same container. By using ovenable containers, your guests won't have to worry about transferring their meals to other containers, potentially risking unnecessary messes or hurting food presentation. Not only do oven-safe takeout containers reduce cleanup time, but they also decrease prep time because your staff doesn't have to worry about transferring food from pots or pans to separate serving dishes. Similar to the efficiencies your staff experiences, packaging grab-and-go meals in these containers will help your guests to also have less prep and cleanup time at home. Takeout containers come in a variety of materials, from plastic to foam to aluminum or paper. However, not all have high heat tolerances, meaning they are not all safe to use in the oven. This might have you asking, is this container safe for the oven, and how do I know if this takeout container is ovenable? Today, I'm here to answer those questions for you, and I'm going to review the three most popular takeout containers that are oven safe. I'll also briefly talk about the same advantages and disadvantages. So first off, how do you know if a container is oven safe or oven ready? Your container should have that stated clearly on the packaging. You can look for either a picture of an oven or the temperature range printed on the bottom of the container. If you can't determine if the container is safe for the oven, contact your supplier before using it in the oven to avoid possible injury and damage. Containers that are not approved for high heat applications should never be put into the oven. In short, they can melt, start a fire, and cause injury or damages. So now, which disposable takeout containers are ovenable? I'll start off with CPET. CPET stands for crystallized polyethylene terephthalate. CPET is made from plastic number one that has been crystallized to increase its temperature tolerance. As a result, it can withstand within temperatures between 32 degrees Fahrenheit and 400 degrees Fahrenheit before distortion. CPET trays can melt if used in temperatures above 400 degrees. If the container melts, it can leach into the food products, causing illness, burn the user, and also cause damages to the oven. Looking here, CPET is generally used for baking pans, trays, and containers. CPET is recyclable, reusable, and safe for use in microwave, freezer, and dishwashers. However, CPET is the most expensive of the three options. The next two options are paperboard and aluminum, which are less expensive than CPET and similar in price to each other. Paperboard is the most environmentally friendly option because it can be made from 100% recycled materials. However, it is often lined with PET plastic to create a grease-resistant nonstick coating so it cannot be recycled after use. Paperboard has the most expansive temperature range from negative 40 degrees Fahrenheit to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. It is microwavable and freezer safe. And as you can see here, it has a variety of uses including takeout trays, containers, cups, pizza trays, and loaf pans. Finally, I'll talk to you about aluminum. Aluminum is oven safe with a temperature tolerance from negative 20 degrees Fahrenheit to 400 degrees Fahrenheit before distortion. Disposable aluminum containers are safe to be put in the freezer but should never be put in the microwave. Aluminum can spark, causing fires, microwave injuries, etc., etc. Here you see the aluminum used to-go trays and containers. Keep in mind, temperature tolerance and product usage guidelines will vary by the manufacturer. Remember, to be used in the oven, the container should have a minimum temperature tolerance of 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Not all products will state whether they are oven safe. If this is the case, check with your supplier. If you are not sure if the container you are currently put the package in your food is oven safe, check the products to see if it is labeled oven ready, or if the package contains an image of an oven. Sometimes the product might display a temperature tolerance range that will note the lowest and highest temperature that the product can allocate. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. I hope you found this overview helpful. If you have any additional questions, we have a one-page chart that details several different types of takeout container materials, their temperature tolerance, and whether they can be used in the oven, microwave, or even put in the freezer. Find it at the bottom of our article. Oven Safe Disposable Food Containers 101. What containers can be used in the oven?